Let's talk about homophones today. Homo means same and phone means sound. That means homophones are pairs of words that sound the same, but they have different meaning and spelling. As for example, flour, that's flour. Mane hoche moida. Flower, it's also flower. Mane hoche phul. And the next one is allowed. I'm entering the room because she allowed me to enter the room. Read this passage aloud. That means you have to read this passage very loudly.